Sanjeev. Today I'm going to make a simple compass using cardboard. For this we need a cardboard, glue, sketches, eraser, pencil, needle, pro circle, scale, scissors and a paper.
Having a magnetic needle that indicates direction of the earth's surface by pointing towards the north.